while we're getting situated, I did want to thank the song leaders and the speakers. Speaking of this year, it's been a little bit more of a production to get worship going with our live stream and getting all the slides together. And so it doesn't just show up on Sunday morning. So I just wanted to express my thanks to the guys for getting their slides together, and a lot of preparation that goes into that, especially with a gospel meeting. So thanks everyone, and it looks like we're ready to sing, and we'll start with I Come With Joy. Oh soul, I come with joy, a child of God, forgiven, loved, and freed, the life of Jesus to recall in love laid down for me, in love laid down for me. Spirit of the risen Christ, unseen but ever near, and in such friendship better known, alive among us here, alive among us here, together met, together bound by all that God has done. We'll go with joy to give the world the love that makes us one, the love that makes us one.
Anywhere with Jesus.
Anywhere with Jesus I can safely go. Anywhere he leads me in this world below. Anywhere without him dearest joys would fade. Anywhere with Jesus I am not afraid. Anywhere, anywhere, fear I cannot know. Of salvation free, ready as he summons me to go or stay, anywhere with Jesus when he points away, anywhere, anywhere, fear I cannot know, anywhere with Jesus I can say.
Jesus, hold my hand.
Holy soul, as I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me, leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day, to help me do the best I can. For I need thy light Song.
By and by, Choke up a little bit. Several of us here went to remember Brother Bob Wetzel, who finished his journey here this week, and so he was a faithful brother and an encouragement. And I want my children's children to go where he went. Oh, the fount of every blessing! We have a joyful journey, but sometimes it has some painful bumps in the road, but we remember our fount of every blessing. He gives us hope.
Oh, thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing, call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me ever to adore thee, may I still thy goodness prove, while the hope of endless glory fills my heart with joy and love. Here I raise my Ebenezer, hither by thy help I've come, and I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus sought me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God, he to rescue me from danger interposed his precious blood. Oh, to graces how great a debtor, daily I'm constrained to be. Let thy goodness like a fetter bind my wandering heart to thee. Never let me wander from thee, never leave the God I love. Here's my heart, oh, take and seal it for thy courts above. Buried with Christ, I have died to my sin. A new life now fills me where evil had been. Transferred from darkness to heaven's domain, my living is Christ and my dying is gain. Living for Jesus, to his cross, the pleasures of sin I am counting as loss, dying each day unto all things profane. My living is Christ and my dying is gain. This is serving the Lord, and dying his presence shall be my reward. Joyful and blessed should I die or remain, my living is Christ and my dying is gain.
Living water, bread of life.
God sends springs into the valleys, flowing softly through the hills. God sends streams down from the mountain, leaping over rocks and rills. He fills rivers, he fills oceans. Oh, what bounty overflows! But his gift of living water quenches thirst within my soul. God makes seed we plant for harvest, grows the seedling in the field, ripens grain for us to gather, for the good bread it will yield. He made manna sent from heaven. What bounty he bestows, yet the bread of life he gives me feeds the hunger of my soul. God provides in great abundance of his bounty herself. I'll not see the saints forsaken, or the righteous begging bread. Father, keep it still before me, greatest bounty you bestow is the Christ, the living water. bread of life to fill my soul.
And this last song is a standing song. Well, several of them have been tonight, but this one is a standing song. So thanks for quoting this one. We had to sing it. So let's stand.
In Christ alone my hope is found. He is my life, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand. In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save. Till on that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin on him was laid, here in the death of Christ I live. There in the ground his body lay, light of the world by dawn. Slain. Then bursting forth in glorious day, up from the grave he rose again. And as he stands in victory, sin's curse has lost its grip on me. For I am his and he is mine, bought with the precious blood. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first fright to final breath, Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand till he returns or calls me home. Here in the power of Christ, I'll stand.
Amen. Brother Jim.
Father, as we think about Jesus and his death and what he's done for us, help us, Father, to be mindful of the sacrifice it took to save our souls. Help us consider his life tonight. Thank for the gospel, Father. Thank for the gospel message tonight. And thank for Jordan and for his honesty and his study of the scriptures to try to make it meaningful for our change and for the change that we all need to make in our own lives as we strive to look more like Jesus. We pray that you help us to do that. Be with us tonight, Father, as we try to serve you. Give us much courage, strength, and give us wisdom as we try to fight the things of the devil and his wiles and how he tries to subvert your gospel. Help us, Father, to be those kind of people that always look to you, always call upon you, and consider your words in everything we do in our lives. Help us this evening, Father, as in Jesus' name, amen.